Yep, the wheel horse is back. Has a full tank of gas now. Well, probably already half now, since this thing is a gas guzzler. Rex wasn't even that bad to put them on. I think it was angle iron or something. I painted these. There's a little harness too, and it connects to here. There's no switch, so they're on all the time. My drain plug. I took the original bulbs out because it was too much for this little engine. So I put in some more of these epoxy down. Yeah, problem is when I go up hills or down hills, it slips. The belt slips, so I have to put it in first gear. Helps a little bit. Less slipping. Yeah, I feel like a bigger pulley somewhere because I told the shift third gear to work. Teens. Yeah, 15. You're 15 or 16. I don't know. It's like 15. road's not busy for one. Definitely need wheel bearings. Yeah, my money's blowing a hole in my pocket. If I get my money, I'll get wheel bearings. That's all right. Yeah, this whole wheel horse is a little too small for me, but I don't care. I still like it. I kind of like it. Being small, I can go through. Small areas with this cute little thing. This is the downside of this thing. It's really going to loop the front. That's why I make like a bracket or something. Attachment or attachment, whatever that thing's called. So putting like a pipe or something in there, and like a weights or something on that pipe. Crap ton of poison ivy, but I'm not allergic. Boat's slipping already. Crap, the grass is taller than the hood. Goes good in reverse. Go reverse. What if I can go in here? If there's enough room, I doubt it. No. I don't think there is. No. thought so. Just your stock lawnmower tires. This gets so much traction. I don't know why. Must be the rear end or something. Yeah, because I think this does have a cast iron rear, so it might be heavier than my Craftsman GT rear. And I think that has the Peerless 633A. Sounds about right. I think it's what it has in it. I'm pretty sure it does. Yeah, Peerless 633A. Came into Sears Suburban and Ropers. Not bad. Green one can do wheelies. Have fun with that. There's nobody. Let's get ready for the show. Over in Indiana. My uncle's tractor, the Arcman Backo. Same engine to my Craftsman GT 3000, both have the Polar Command V-twin.
not doing a drive-through.
Yeah, he has quite a bit of stuff in here. Husqvarna, wheel horse, diesel.
I don't see the Morse horse. Must have that ready to say that.
Yep, I drove that one. Generator engine, only one speed. Idles.
Yeah, you can mow. This thing idling, I need to go up that hill. When it's idling, that thing does not bog down. I'm serious, that thing does not bog. Other stuff in here. We are Commando 800. Other stuff in there. That's where my wheel horse was. All the way in the back. Yep, so this thing came from this building all the way in the back. Yeah, bolts are starting to slip.
See it or not? No weight in the front. Might need a bigger pulley on the front or something. Something just a tad bit bigger. Soon.
Yes, the fender pan does open on this one.
This does better than my Craftsman GTs. I can take it to the pass and the Craftsman GTs will spin. This one does not spin, I'm telling you. I'm serious, it actually doesn't.
Home don't even spin at all. Belt slipping again, I can hear it.
See a foot tightening on the brake either.
Thank you. turn or what? There. Flexes more on the path. Jeez. Guess it wants to go. Alright. I have to fiddle with it sometimes. Steer's easy, it's almost like power steering. Gotta shift down. Is that even in all the way? Yeah, that's in. Yeah, I can drive the other way too. But again, my foot's not even on the brake. That's still in gear. That's one pedal. kind of like on one pedal.
So you have to, well, on the other one, you have to do this, then that,
and all that crap. Because you have to push in the clutch first, then the brake, then let off the brake. Not the, let off the brake, let off the clutch, I mean. Yeah, so, clutch, brake, let off the clutch, and all that stuff. Can they just do like one pedal and that's it? Good. I just don't want to. Yeah, the brakes are done too on this. I said, but not necessarily done, just the rod. Spring was added. All that. I think that's the original rod, I don't know. These were the original parts. I said, I don't know, this is paint. Looks like a wrap or something, I don't know. All on this. I don't know. I don't think it's paint. That looks like a wrap. Slipping again, I see you. Belt might be stretched out too. This belt I was on it, and I got it. It's pretty floppy. Might need a new one, I don't know. Because I mean, it did come off a few times with this guard on. So it might need a new one, I don't know. This could be something that I'm doing. Oh, that's a bad idea. God, it's already slipping. It's slipping. The front is doing it. I can can see that.
See my foot siphon on.
I could just go in that field. That's just
sweet.
I wonder if it tried to climb that tree. I'm sure it would. Bend anything on it. It's just a stupid idea. I'm sure it would try it. I'm not that stupid to try it. This thing goes to dirt. Sure flex good. I have to hold it though. See, that's what it does if I don't hold it. Here. Yeah, I'm not doing that. That's a pain. Feet in your rear. My tripod did break. Be able to put it here, this hole right here, I'd be able to. Then I'd be able to drive around in third. And it does work, you just have to hold it. And the more I use it, it's been working better, actually. Since I've been using a third gear a lot more, it's actually been trying to stay in. It's only stayed in for about 5 minutes and it popped out. Before it wouldn't even be a second, then it'd pop out. Yeah, so it is starting to work. It's starting to stay in longer. The more I use it, it's been working better. When I get it fixed, it'll definitely go better. There's not enough room in the garage because my uncle's yard man is in there with coils. Been sitting in there for a few months now. Still waiting for the parts. Not bad.
bet it can break that tree branch.
Have to sweep the grips off.
Climb over it.
Oh, that's one strong tree branch. Still went over it. That's just dirt.
Well, that's for the PTO. Of course.
Run away from me. This thing will run away.
No.
This thing doesn't have any safety switches, so if you start it up, this thing will run you over. Ain't the first time. Ain't the first time it ran me over. So I thought I put it in neutral, but turns out it was in first gear, so it ran me over. I cannot go in there. I do not have permission to go in there. Plus, there's a fence there, too. It's either I can't tell if that's barbed wire or electric fence. I don't know. Yeah, that's why I cannot go in there. Well, they took that fence down, but now they have it back up, so I must have the horses in there. Hey, this is where this thing belongs. Horse, heel horse. That was a stupid joke. Heel horse and all the horses. Good combination. Dead Sato. Yep, all my other stuff's down there too. Yeah, that Craftsman there has a Honda engine. It does. That Craftsman there has a Honda engine. 13 horse Honda. That came out of a Honda HT. That's a detective Sato too. That's using a wheelbarrow part. You can cut it up and patch the deck. There it goes, slipping. Frickers again. I think I can go through it. No, it's your job to take down the trees. This thing actually will take down trees, just little ones like this. It will take them down. This is one I don't care. Oh, that was sweet when you take down that one. I bet it could. Oh crap. Something just hit me in the forehead. I like doing that. Don't you run from me. Oh yeah, still good. Oh crap, I didn't. That wasn't close all the way. Why is virtual tank too sometimes? Doesn't even close all the way. Now it did. Better stay out of Grandpa's way. her down. It almost ripped out that stump. Jeez. I saw that thing move. Holy cow. Oh, violent. I always have to fiddle with this. Here. I got another one. This thing's a gas gus, or now it's for, I don't know, there's still a lot left. First night, don't do a video. This thing is a pig. It's a very big pig. I'm not lying about that. This thing is a pig. Keep going. Oh, I'm sure this will do it. Oh, yeah.
I don't want to be in that gear. I want to be that one.
Too bad. My Craftsman GTs. No, I'm serious. My Craftsman GTs actually got stuck running through that wood pile. Now that is embarrassing. This thing can do pretty much anything. Two of my Terrigens, one has wheel weights. Oh, until I get tire chains and wheel lights on this. This is gonna be fun. Real horse.
That's too turning up.
There.
Are good.
Yeah, those are all junk tires, they're all rotted out. That one's right in the Sears tire, I'll put the grass. Let's see. Ugh, that one has nasty green slime in it. lots of lawn tractor tires except that one. Well, I'm just gonna go straight. I hate it when the belt slips, and I hate it when it gets caught on stuff. Got it. Turn. Oh crap. Your parking brake's on. Yep, they're fine. Yeah, they're still on there. That's the first time they came off. Don't worry, I have spares. I have spare tie rods. One's adjustable. Actually, I think both of them are. I don't know. I still have wheel horse parts from the last one. No, I didn't strip it. I just kept the leftover parts that the guy gave me. I'm saving the tie rods for this. Noisy. Very noisy. sucker hook. I hope them tie rods are okay. Yeah, now I'm still on. Not this one. Yeah, both. Got my crash mount. I do wheelies too. It's fun. Why not? I can't go in this though. It doesn't do any press at all. Yeah, third gear. You can do it. I think it could be stretched out belt because it is all floppy. Very floppy. I think goes with it first. It does, actually. side yet. Good luck there in a second. So glad I didn't punch, glad I didn't punch this thing yet, because this would hurt. This is cast iron. Oh boy. I wouldn't like to punch this thing, that would hurt. Back when they were made to last. Built to last, now it's built to crack. Yeah, believe it or not, my first tractor was a wheel horse. No, not an older one, it's a newer one. Cheap one. Mostly all plastic lawn tractor. Yeah, lawn tractor. Had the flathead Briggs. I think it goes to 12 horse. I think they call those one cylinder quiet or something like that. Smoked, but it ran good. I think it only smoked. Rear end was bad. High speed, that still went good. I junked that a long time ago. Stripped it. I think we sold the engine too for quite a bit of money. I think Dad and I split up. Wouldn't fit on anything, sadly. That was a good engine too. I mean, it did smoke a lot, but.
Mm-hmm.